I tolerate no evil under my nose. Neither does my axe. Bring me more revenants so I can chop them up. Heed my words. The Red Boy's carts are nothing more than a distraction. Thinks he can outwit me. Bah! That brat! Make haste and head up the mountain. We must figure out what he's planning. They are called five element carts for a reason. What's your tally? Very well. The entrance is secured for now. You can go first, and I'll catch up with you later. The king once told me that each of the five carts has its own unique nature.
Is this?
Fighting for your own pleasure. You should have spared me a cart before my axe gets rusty. I can see the king from here, stripped of his mount and weapon. I wonder what's behind all this. What else is hidden in this mountain? I feel blind. Blind! We should find the king's mount first. Ishwi beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? The Ishwi beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? The Ishwi beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? The Ishwi beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? Ishwi beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? My king, he treated me well. To die for him, I would not regret it. But I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that dumb boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed cart was no match for me. I went easy on it. That's all. Quite a good lad you are. But remember, don't be swayed. Stay.